this young man this first opportunity in the Royal Rumble. What the Undertaker has done to this kid is absolutely reprehensible.
Hey, look at that. You want some butter on that?
Angle, come on, man. Let's go.
What? You're an American badass. I'm an Olympic gold medal lass. Stone Cold Booker T together make a horse's ass. I mean, what's the problem?
No problem, Kurt. I tell you what. Let's just go to the ring and let's kick some ass.
All right.
You are going to take that off, right?
Well, I wasn't going to, but I'm flexible.
Both men's physically spent. You got to imagine mentally spent as well after what they put themselves through, especially the Undertaker. And look at Lesnar. Lesnar is laughing.
Look at this.
And the dead man's risen.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Incredible moment. Incredible moment here. Undertaker and Lesnar exchanging rights.
The old gunfighter, if he's going down, he's going down swinging.
Oh, no. Oh, my.
Who you try to play games with?
Oh my God!
Randy Orton!
Oh, the casket!
Oh man!
Welcome to Mind Games 101, Mr. Orton!
Papa better get you out of there, Randy!
Oh man! The Undertaker sending a message to the Ortons!
The Ortons thought that damn mannequin was in that casket! Uh-uh, not that kind of party! Was the dead man himself.
No. You're not serious. You mean to tell me that the camera that Triple H destroyed actually did cost $50,000? Come in. I better have insurance. That's all I've got to say. Wait, I'll call you back.
Kurt Angle.
In the flesh.
Hey. How did you?
Man, you're looking good.
Well, thank you, Mr. McMahon. But you know what? I won't be looking good for very long if Hogan does what he says he's gonna do. I mean, do you believe what that old prune said? First of all, he challenges me, Kurt Angle, to a match at King of the Ring, which I gladly accept. But then he says he's gonna pull the wig off my head. As if I wear a wig. Come on. Hogan's gonna end up pulling the roots of my newly grown hair right out of my scalp. And that's gonna hurt. You believe this is my real hair, don't you, Vince? Go ahead, pull on it. Todd, you.
No, I believe you.
No, it's real. Go ahead, pull on it. Give it a try. Go ahead. Go ahead, pull on it.
What the hell's going on out here, man?
Well, I was just trying to fix my hair.
No, tonight. You're going to put us in the ring with that lunatic out there?
Nope. Now, listen, don't get me wrong. I'm not afraid of Triple H by no means. Listen, with the state of mind that he's in, I just don't know. He's crazy.
I understand that. Look, I understand it's a calculated risk of putting the two of you out there as a team. I understand that, but last Monday night, you want to talk about risk? That was the biggest risk of my life, and it paid off. So I know this is a calculated risk out there, but I also know that the two of you, just like me, we're all gambling men. And I would suggest to you that tonight, a tag team match with you and Kurt against Hogan and Triple H, I bet it's a pretty safe bet.
Well, it better be.
So, how was your week?